This time on The Greenhorn Photo Ticker, how to take a scene like this and get the least out of it.
Morning, everyone. It's 5 a.m. We're back. We're heading out to Norvin Green State Forest in Bloomingdale. Another early morning hike to a viewpoint called Wyanokie High Point. We'll see what the sun looks like from there. Already, though, tough start. Forgot my map. Forgot my breakfast. Let's hope I didn't forget anything else.
All right, so we're at the trailhead to Norvin Green. Definitely starting to question my decision in life. As I mentioned, I forgot my map. I forgot to eat breakfast. And apparently I forgot my backup battery to my camera. So already it's been an eventful morning with multiple stops, checking gear, downloading a soft copy map for my phone. It's about 6 a.m. It's still dark, which I don't love. Last time I was at Cliff Park. It's a trail I go to multiple times. While I've hiked here before, I'm definitely not as comfortable. And it's definitely much more rocky, the terrain. So, not feeling 100% confident in my decision. But we're gonna try this anyway. We're here. So we are going to go for it. And the goal today is up at Wyanokie High Point. It's a really beautiful, exposed, piece of open bedrock. It's just a rock on top of a ledge, on top of a hill, with 360 degree views around the area. Wyanokie Reservoir, surrounding town side. It's really quite beautiful, quite stunning. Let's see what we can do with that. There was a section I am a little worried about. It's right around here. The trail definitely gets rocky and definitely gets steep. Not long section at all. And quite fun in the daytime. But I'm a night hiking rookie. So it's funny how truly nervous I am. I was not expecting that feeling. One issue I need to work on. It's a little embarrassing to say this, but I will. Man, I can sometimes do something once or twice and end up with a total unfounded confidence that I could do it again without any preparation. And today's a great day, as evidence, with all my mistakes with gear, packing, not really knowing how far it is to the high point, just trusting on memory, stuff like that, that always gets me into, not trouble, gets me to situations where something might take longer than expected. It would be great if I could stop breathing heavy. I keep on hearing sounds in the woods, but only barely over my heavy, labored breathing. So, the moral of the story, it's okay for me to skip a few breakfasts. I need it. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. I see the pink glow on the ridge behind me. And man, does it look awesome. But it's not where I want to be, and I'm running out of time to get to the high point. Might have to make a decision to stop and shoot what's there in front of me. So this is what I'm talking about. Gorgeous. How's that for a morning view? Glacial erratic. That's a big rock.
can't see me, but I'm on my knees.
Dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
Okay, this is a lot of fun. I feel better. I was definitely worried I made the wrong choice in coming out here today. But even if I don't get the ideal shot, that's beautiful too. Definitely worth it. This is a heck of a lot of fun. Spider webs are in full force. I should know this. I should ignore it, but I cannot. This is what we want to see. Where are we going? High Point. I like how they spelled high.
Jumping up and down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy, they had a pet dragonfly, the dragonfly ran away. But it came back with a story to say.
Here we go. I love it up here. This is what it is all about. All right, I don't have much time, so I'm going to look for a composition. I think it's gonna have to be behind me. As much as I love that sun, and maybe there's a shot right over there with some of the low-level mist in the valley. But this ridge with the amazing colors might be the better choice. But let me stop talking. I will unpack, get a drink of water, make sure my pack is not in the shot. I've done that 100 times. Let's see what we can do. So, Wyanokie High Point with New York City way in the distance. I obviously didn't know what building that is, but that is a golden sun shining off of one of the skyscrapers, probably on Manhattan.
I'm running around like crazy. And I'm missing everything that I want to capture because I can't focus. I did want to show you the sun, which I did miss. I managed a shot, but I'm sitting there, I'm holding the tripod fully extended, shooting handheld without the tripod down, running around to different locations, trying to snap it while the light was perfect. And I know those shots didn't turn out. I did not take my time. So I just want a minute with this GoPro to make sure I record this for posterity, because this is a really nice moment that I wouldn't trade in, really. Still struggling with a composition that I love. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I wish I got here earlier, because it's really been a struggle. So I'm just walking around to different vantage points. Maybe there's something down near the reservoir. Hey, Lou, you want a... Maybe you found it, bud. Let's go get the... Fairly certain my tripod just broke. So we're gonna go handheld while the site is, while the sun is really wonderful, and try to fix it in a little bit. Okay, good news and bad news. Bad news, and not entirely unexpected, I'm a greenhorn. My tripod is not broken, so that's good news. It just wasn't tightened, so when I thought it was flopping all over, I just forgot to tighten the head. A day in the life of someone who is no expert. But honestly, I don't care. I love this view. This truly makes me happy. So what I think I'm going to do, I'm going to walk down to that bald spot. Let's see if you can see it. Right about, I don't know, somewhere in there. And see if I can find a couple of trees that I would want to shoot. Anyway, perfect morning. So excited I came out. I could just sit here all day. I heard an owl earlier too. Great stuff. So I want to explain one thing. When I was up at the High Point, I really wish I had it on video, or maybe I don't. I was sitting there trying to hand hold shots with my 72 inch tripod extended to about maybe 60 inches. And I'm sitting there, that's probably too bright. I'm sitting there trying to shoot, but I can't because my legs kept on hitting, you know, the legs of the tripod kept on hitting the ground. It was amazing. And it was all because the light was perfect, and you panic a bit, at least I do, trying to make absolute use of that time. Anyway, oh, greenhorn. So this point is called, well, let's see. I was way up top over there, and this point is called Yoo-hoo Point, because you can yodel to your friend on the other hill. But I don't see a great composition here. So I think I'm going to head on back towards the parking lot, take my time there on the way, and see if anything excites me. Thank you. So I think we'll wrap it up for the day. There's a lot of wonderful foliage back here, but nothing that I want to take the tripod out for. It's beautiful, but tough in terms of composition. What a great morning though. It's good to laugh at yourself. I've done plenty of that today. I mean, come on. Right? How could it not be a good day when you are out just enjoying that scenery? Man, you actually made to the end of this video? Why don't you hit that like button? Makes me feel good inside to get a like at that. What a great morning. I'm repeating myself. Maybe we'll get lucky here. Don't go just yet. What do you think? Do we break it out? I think we break it out. Oh, I tell you, some people should just quit while they're ahead. I mean, honestly, only some of you will realize this, but what's wrong with this picture? All morning long, I've been shooting with my stupid polarizer on and didn't even know it. Oh my God. I'm kind of speechless at the moment. Why? Truly the greenhorn photo taker. I've been out here for hours with the filter on, and I did not even know. Anyway, I don't love this shot. I'm in a bad mood. Nothing spectacular. Shooting really just to go through the motions at this point. I cannot believe this. Maybe the pictures came out. Who knows? I'll take this shot and see what happens.
As you can see, this shot didn't work out for me. The same is true for the moment the sun was peeking above the horizon over Wyanokie Reservoir. I wanted to share these next two shots as well. They aren't anything I would share on social media, but they do capture the basic look and feel of hiking that morning. These last two shots are my favorite of the hike. Here, golden hour is captured very well, but if you look at the sky, you can notice some odd shadows, and that's due to the polarizer. So this is lovely, but not perfect, but still better than I thought it would turn out to be. And this is my favorite shot of the morning. It has both the fall foliage aspect to it, and the nice rolling hills and water and low-level fog in the background as well. You can see the odd shadows in the sky due to the polarizer. But all in all, it turned out much better than I had feared.
Well, that'll do it. Trying to keep upbeat. Still a gorgeous morning. I had so much fun doing this, but definitely beating myself up for, how did we start this today? Talking about overconfidence. So another example of the greenhorn photo taker. If you watch this for the second time, I mean, you've seen another video, that means you must like it on some level. Click the like button. Maybe even comment. Tell me what I'm doing wrong if you know better. Maybe one day it won't be a greenhorn. So, with mixed emotions, highs and lows, have a great day today.
Okay, Lou, this is your first 360 degree selfie. You got this, bud. Play it cool, looking good. Don't look at the camera, whatever you do. You got this, man. Nice job. Oh, okay. Settle down. Still doing well. Lovely. Oh, no. Oh, man, you're such a noob.